Welcome to the channel, everyone. My name is Bill from Outdoors Life. We're here at Crow Valley Campground near Havelock, Ontario. This is the Havelock Jamboree weekend, but we are not here for that. We are here for, you know what it is, the fishing. We got some special guests with us today. I'll get right over and let them introduce themselves.
What's up? My name's Mike. I'm the man on the grill. I'm always using charcoal. Got some burgers going on right here. They're looking all right.
Can't wait. We went camping about a month or so ago, and he cooked up the absolute best burgers I've ever freaking tasted.
Today we got the grill. Sometimes you gotta rough it out.
The pressure is on. You know why, buddy? Because I expect nothing less than what we had the last time. All right, so that's Mike on the grill. You'll see him tomorrow morning. We're gonna go out for some pike, and we'll get to smashing. And last but not least, we got the future of the Outdoors Life channel. I'm hoping. I have been working very hard on raising one heck of a fisherman here. I'll tell you, on most trips, he definitely outdoes me. I spend most of my time on the camera. If you watch my previous videos, I'm on the camera and unhooking and releasing his fish because, yeah. I'm expecting the same thing tomorrow.
Nice try.
I'll be expecting the same thing tomorrow. Expect him to slam all kinds of pike and muskie. We're also going to head down to another little fishing hole down in a small town called Cordova Mines. Hopefully smash some bass and some pike there and go for a nice swim. Get him in the water maybe.
With a little sweat.
He's been working real hard getting the campsite set up and eating all kinds of food and getting stored up for tomorrow's energy. But we'll see you before we go to bed, and then we'll see you in the morning. Peace out. Good morning, everyone. We've been up for about an hour, and we got a little toad calling on my boys back here.
He's
jumping around. Yep. Right up on the head. You don't even know where he is right now?
No.
I guess you're gonna ask. Whoa! Tonight, Larry went. Alright, we got everybody up. Give you a little view of the campground this morning. Since it was too dark last night, we got a fire pit. We got Chuck. Didn't get the introduction last night. It was dark and we were tired. Here's our campsite. We got Barbecue Mike in there, snoozing away.
Yeah.
Oh, flickering away. Yeah, there we go. Alright, we're gonna pack up some stuff and head out to Nona Fishing Hole and we'll see you there. Good morning, afternoon, everyone. We're down here at the swimming hole. We got everybody here. Chuck, Leland. We got Dave showed up with his wife. We got Barbecue Mike and we got Fireman Chuck. We are going to get some bass, some pike, and we'll get some footage for you as soon as possible. Let's get at them.
What's going on here, Bill?
Whoa. Lee, do it. Set it up.
What?
Spit in the hook.
Don't lose it. Concentrate.
Good job, Brad.
Wow, that's huge. Yo, that's the one you gotta keep, bro.
Time. Okay, man.
Just do the reaching good.
Good. Wow.
Yes.
Now that's what we're talking about.
That's the Cordova.
That's the Cordova fish.
Sweet.
Oh, good fish, Bill.
Where's the pliers at?
Good, Bob.
Yeah. Where's the pliers? Over here. Hey, Mike, you know where the pliers are?
I think,
on the ground.
Size all comparison right. To that fish.
Nice fish. Okay, you want to help me find the pliers, please, someone?
Pliers I had, chair.
Shit. Oh. Falling over everything.
Nice, fucking good.
Good. Air Force Live 2019. Pop, 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 skitty.
Well, I learned this online, Davey. Watch.
From the inside?
Grab that hook for me. Grab the hook.
He's not gonna
grab the hook. He's not gonna move. You just need to take that hook without hooking him again. Beautiful.
Yeah, I'm just taking a fucking bat on a huge
hole. That toad.
No.
Nice small mouth. That scale isn't working, eh?
Good fish.
That is a nice fish, buddy. God damn, Bill. Beauty, dude.
My guy says that's a fight.
You get a picture of him in the water.
There we go.
Sweet!
Awesome.
He grabbed it?
This is Sunday morning. Got a nice old bass there. Chasing a frog over there. That's a nice old little bass, smallmouth. Let's put him back in the water there. Gonzo.
Back to working, making money, planning the next trip. Yeah.